Hey there viewers! Chamomile tea is a popular beverage that also offers a variety of health benefits. It is rich in some powerful antioxidants that may have a variety of health benefits, including reducing the risk of cancer and heart disease. Chamomile has properties that may aid sleep and digestion, as well. In today's video, we will tell you 7 potential health benefits of drinking chamomile tea. Watch till the end to learn about all of them. 1. May improve sleep quality. Chamomile has some unique properties that may benefit the quality of your sleep. It contains apigenin, an antioxidant that binds to certain receptors in your brain that may promote sleepiness and reduce insomnia, or the chronic inability to sleep. In one study, postpartum women who drank chamomile tea for 2 weeks reported better sleep quality compared to a group that did not drink chamomile tea. They also had fewer symptoms of depression, which is often linked with sleeping problems. 2. May promote digestive health. Proper digestion is extremely important for your overall health. Limited evidence suggests chamomile may be effective for promoting better digestion by reducing the risk of certain gastrointestinal conditions. A few studies have found that chamomile extract has the potential to protect against diarrhea in mice. This is attributed to its anti-inflammatory properties. 3. May benefit blood sugar control. Drinking chamomile tea may aid in lowering blood sugar levels. Its anti-inflammatory properties may prevent damage to the cells of your pancreas, which occurs when your blood sugar levels are chronically elevated. The health of your pancreas is extremely important, as it produces insulin, the hormone responsible for removing sugar from your blood. In one study of 64 diabetic people, those who consumed chamomile tea daily with meals for 8 weeks had significantly lower average blood sugar levels than those who consumed water. 4. May protect against certain types of cancer. The antioxidants found in chamomile tea have been linked with a lower incidence of certain types of cancer. Chamomile contains the antioxidant apigenin. In test tube studies, apigenin has been shown to fight cancer cells, especially those of the breast, digestive tract, skin, prostate and uterus. Additionally, one study of 537 people observed that those who drank chamomile tea 2 to 6 times per week were significantly less likely to develop thyroid cancer than those who did not drink chamomile tea. 5. May improve heart health. Chamomile tea is abundant in flavones, a class of antioxidants. Flavones have been studied for their potential to lower blood pressure and cholesterol levels, which are important markers of your heart disease risk. One study of 64 diabetic patients found that those who drank chamomile tea with meals had noteworthy improvements in their total cholesterol, triglyceride and bad, LDL cholesterol levels, compared to those who drank water. 6. Boosts immune health. Chamomile tea is often promoted as a strategy for preventing and treating the common cold, but evidence for this is lacking. It has also been said to be soothing for sore throats. 7. Improves skin health. It has been reported that applying chamomile to the skin via cosmetic products, such as lotions, eye creams and soaps, may be moisturizing and helpful for reducing skin inflammation. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit like, share and make sure to subscribe, Health Tutor, because more incredible content on the way.